we are at border securitization site along Mandera Somalia border, where we've started the work has begun from border point one. As you remember, about 2 months ago we were here, and we had a bit of concern in terms of the progress of the work. I'm very happy to report that we have, as you've seen in the progress that has been shown, this tremendous progress that is ongoing right now. The issue for us is not about locking anybody out, but it's more about securing to restrict access in order to make sure that the population from across our brothers in Somalia will be able to access and do business with us through the customs border, and be able to enter and exit through customs border, so that we can keep unwanted elements of society out. This is a commendable job. I am very happy and would like to extend our appreciation to the decision makers in Nairobi, who have restructured the management of this border securitization program that was initially stalled. What we have seen so far, after just 2 months of re-energized effort, is a program of securitization that is that very serious work is going on the ground. Quite a lot has been accomplished, and we are progressing into the third kilometer of completely finished work. I think only with the trench left that is going to be done at the completion of the entire work that is ongoing. For me, just 2 months ago, I've shared grave concerns on the progress of this work, and today I'm happy to stand here and say that the progress is commendable. You know, within a span of 2 months, the work is firmly on course. The poles have been, the erecting of the poles is ongoing. The fencing has already taken place. The barbed wire issues and razor wire issues have all been established, as indicated by when we were at border point one. And we're near border point two and moving towards the other border sections. Our request was re-energizing and expediting the work over the at least for the first 30 kilometers that is bordering Mandera, as we work on the other kilometers in order to make sure we secure Mandera town. And I will say there is light at the end of the tunnel. There's a lot of hope for Mandera residents that unwanted elements of Al-Shabaab and radicalized groups that used to access through this town, within a very short time will have challenges accessing, because we also have a patrol route that is frequently getting managed.
In Africa, we would have wished to have a borderless countries so as to do serious business and work together. This is one way of course, because of the challenges that we have across Somalia, because there's no law and order, and because of the security situation. I think this is a deterrence to ensure that Mandera is safe and the people of Mandera are safe. We support this program, and so far we are satisfied with the progress that has so far been made.
And I wish to assure you that we will do the first 30 kilometers within the stipulated time. The people are energized, and also the security is up and about. We are also coordinating very closely with our brothers, the Somali National Army, who are also doing a bit of security, especially within Kulahawa, and also coordinating with the government minister in charge of internal security, so that we move as a team.